for their charitable contributions right here at the Citrus County Fairgrounds for the 2000.